10-yard gain on play. Drag of bounds by number 33. Tony back. First down, 10, Clayton Comets.
Correct anymore.
No.
No.
Ooh, look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Go, 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 go!
Six-yard gain on the play. Here we go. Yep.
Welcome to the NFL, kid.
And if
they
put
the four backwards, the start to play. There we go. There we go.
The Brian and the Buzz on ESPN?
No, I was at Charleston.
I DVR'd it. I watched it today. It was pretty good.
Did you ever see the G?
Yeah.
When Buzz was in town to play the Hurricanes and they kept calling his hotel room.
Did they really?
I don't remember that part. The lady was working at the hotel and called the Miami Hurricanes.
We thank you for your support. Coming out supporting your best Johnston Wildcats.
That is too funny.
Thank you for the good sportsmanship from the Clayton Comets. Thank you for all the participants. Thank you, cheerleaders. Thank you for the concession stand maintainers. Thank you, Ron Wilson. Thank you, referees. Thank you all. Have a good night.
Isn't that awesome?
Give him some credit, too.
It's hysterical.
That's what I'm doing. I'm going to start making people hate me and sell t-shirts. I hate you, but I'm going to be the one to sell the t-shirt. That's it.
I'm going to have to listen to it.